A woman in her 50s has died from injuries related to a vehicle crash last week on Highway 2 near Bemidji. The single vehicle collision happened on Highway 2 eastbound near mile marker 109 in the afternoon on January 4th. Minnesota State Patrol officer says Ann Geist died about a week later. Geist was the driver of the vehicle and was not wearing a seatbelt. Officials say icy road conditions.
Going from the right lane to the left lane, lost control on the ice and rolled into the median, landing on its top.
Three occupants were in the vehicle at the time of the crash. All of them were wearing seatbelts. Only one of them was taken to the hospital with minor injuries.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.